So ayan guys, it's already 4 o'clock in the afternoon and I'm going to cook Turkish dolma. Yan ang mga ingredients. Oil, rice, onion, tomato paste, parsley or maydanoz sa kanilang salita, salt and pepper for taste. So, pakita ko mamaya kung paano ito lutuin. So, ayan guys, yung rice na niluto natin kanina, yun ang irarap natin dito sa grape leaves.
Leaves?
Dahon ng ating ubas. Do you love it?
Mm-hmm.
And that's your second
one. Finish.
Mm-hmm. Did you finish it? Mm-hmm. Come on.
Yama baka beer me yamane.
Hello, doctor. Hello, hi.
Hello, hi. Best video in my YouTube channels and video for me. And this is the video what can you mean?
Yeah, wait a minute. Let's finish this and I'm showing them how to make the dolma.